Hello everyone, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir again with a new Shopify tutorial video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add Parallax background section to your Shopify free themes. So if you're using Dawn theme, Sense theme, Colorblock, or any of the free 11 Shopify themes, you can add this Parallax section to your Shopify customized section, change the image size, height, and add this stylish Parallax background effect to your store. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the thumbs up icon so I can create more valuable content for you guys. Without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, that's how the Parallax section will look like. Looks cool, right? So there's a heading which you can edit through your customized settings and subheading and a link to your product here. So let's go to the customize and let me show you the options which we have available in this section. So that's my Parallax section which we created for you guys, which you can use in any free theme. So click on this Parallax section here and show you what are the settings available in that section. So you can adjust the image height. Looks good. And you can adjust the header text size, subheader size, button text size. You can also select the color of overlay. So you can simply select whatever color you want to choose for the overlay of your Parallax section. You can also adjust the opacity of your Parallax section, and you can add another Parallax image by clicking on this Add Parallax button, and you can change the image from here. So click on this image here and you'll be able to change the image. You'll be able to change the heading, change the heading tag for good SEO purposes, change the subheading, change the subheading tag, show or hide button, whatever you want. You can do that with this section. Now let me show you how you can create this by simply copying and pasting. Okay, now I have added this incense theme. What I'm gonna do, I'll show you how it works in Dawn theme. Both are same themes, just wanted to show you guys that it works fine on all of the free themes. Okay, so that's the back end of my development store, and I'm gonna click on online store, and here I have Sense theme activated, and it's the latest version, Sense 11.0.0, and that's my Dawn 11.0.0. so I'm gonna publish that theme and let's preview this theme. And here we are. So that's how our Dawn theme looks like. Now we'll be adding a Parallax section on that. Now go to edit code section, click on these three small dots, and then click on edit code. Make sure to have a backup of your theme code in case you haven't done any code changes before this tutorial. So it's good to have backup of your theme. Okay, now what we're gonna do, we have this sidebar of all the files showing up. We will scroll down to sections, click on this folder, and then click on add a new section, and we will select the liquid radio button and then name the file to be Parallax section. Okay, click on done, and here you go, you have your Parallax section created. Now all you need to do is just copy and paste the code, which I'll provide you guys in the YouTube video description. You will find a blog post link from where you can simply copy and paste the code and create this section. I have the code here in VS Code, so I'm just gonna copy the code and paste it here. And once pasted, I'm going to hit save. And that's it, our Parallax section is ready to go. Now all we need to do is just go to customize and select the image, edit the image, change the height, and etc, etc. Okay, now I'm going to go to customize and then search for the theme section by clicking on add section button here, and then search for Parallax, and here we go, our Parallax section is showing up. Click on that. Okay, your Parallax section is added. Now click on this add Parallax, and simply by again clicking on that, choose the image which you want to use as a Parallax section. Let me select the image. So let's select which one you like the most. Let's do this one, guys. Make sure to choose the landscape image, which will look good on parallax section. If you use portrait image, it might get blur. You can use any of your product imagery as well. So once the image is added here, click on save to display your image. And here we go. You can see our parallax section is showing up now. Now let's add in heading. First heading. And add in subheading. Add in the link of product. Choose product from here by clicking on this button. Click on products and choose any of the product which you want to link. Let me link the blue t-shirt product and let's hit save and go back to the preview and see how it looks. Click on view and scroll down. And here you go, my parallax section is loading up fine. You can see the parallax effect is working fine. There's first heading, subheading, link of the product. And that's it for the tutorial, guys. Let me know in the comment below if you want me to add in more functionality to this section. I would love to help you guys with codes and stuff like that. So feel free to comment below and let me know what more you would like to learn in this YouTube channel. Until next video, have a great day.